Good morning. I have a dilemma, few dilemmas, because when we spoke with Professor Żakowska, we expected that majority of people here will be from Poland, and was a request to prepare my presentation in Polish. So it is prepared in Polish. But I don't want to be first who explain it in Polish, so we will make experiment. It will be presented on the screen in Polish, but I will try to explain it everything in English. Some weeks ago, I had presentation in English, but I presented in Russian. Okay, we will try. Another dilemma is that after yesterday, days that we spent mainly with science in general, was something for me not enough, because I represent industry, I am from marketing. Don't ask me about chains of polymers. In the future, I know nothing. I am from marketing, I am from industry, I am from the market. And there were, in the first presentation, overview of different materials on the market, very interesting, from the whole world, about PLA, natural is the most, about starch, Novamont, natural, Italy, and there was comma cellulose. No, I protest. Yesterday evening I added many photos to my presentation to present you that packaging, because I'm from packaging, made with cellulose films, compostable cellulose films, are on the market. You often use it, you don't know even. And very often, if you pack flowers in a cellophane, it's not cellophane, it's polypropylene, but cellophane there is also on the market still. So, now after this start, again, hello. My name is Andrzej Kornacki, I am from Innovia Films. Last slide will be about Innovia. It is a British company which produces polypropylene, bi-oriented polypropylene, on completely different technology as all other in the world, and about cellulose films. Few words about history, where from it is, about production, properties, applications. Cellulose films are on the world over 100 years. Engineer from Switzerland, Brandenberger, patented it in 1908. So it is over 100 years already. The most biggest quantity or the biggest used, it is in wood, of course. So cellophane there is in the world already over 100 years. As name cellophane was patented by companies before Innovia, so in different countries, it had different name. In Poland, it was Tomofan. You can see in different countries, different names. And it is a material which is with some mechanical properties similar to plastics, but looks but some other like paper. And we often say that it is transparent paper. My colleague Bartek will give you some samples because some people cannot imagine what it is transparent paper. So you can see what it is transparent paper. It is very easy to burn. I cannot make here any exercises, but if you burn it, it is just like paper and smell is of the paper. And here is something very important. It is a very important slide. In this cellulose film, this cellophane that you have, 75% it is cellulose from the wood. There is some humidity, some water, and several is 18%. It's a chemical substances which remain from production process. It can be coated also or metallized. So it is structure of this material like paper. The most important properties, it is very high barrier for oxygen, gas. It's very good folding properties and twisting properties, like paper. Natural anti-static, what is very important for those who have something with the packing candies. Very good barrier for fat, for chemical substances and mineral oils for migration. I will show you it. Nice looking optical properties. Barrier for humidity, like paper, can be nothing and can be very good. We can regulate by special coating. Resistant for temperature, it is not from granulate. You cannot melt, it can only burn, so up to 270 degrees is resistant. Biodegradable, compostable, and from renewable sources. It is process of the production. I don't want to stop too much. This presentation is longer. I will jump later to save the time. But on internet you can see later, so it will be longer just for logic way of analyzing. So it is a process we have. It is this pulp. We make viscose, then it's production. Here I will show you in some few photos. It is cellulose coming to factory, very clean production. It is production of viscose. On the beginning, it is not transparent, then complicated system of washing, and at the end, beautiful material like you had in a hand, slitting. And what is interesting, not long time ago, started a new line. We needed to build it ourselves. Just for information, we had 14 engineers from Poland who built this line there, this new production line. And then coating. And here the key. Cellophane, as I said, has... this is cellulose, chemical substances, water. When we throw away it, the waste, it will become compost. Humidity will evaporate, and these chemical substances will remain in the waste as a drop of some chemical substances. So we say it is biodegradable, but it is not compostable. Doesn't give clear, healthy compost. Innovia changes of chemical substances for neutral, for environment, for our health. And this material is compostable, gives healthy compost, and the name is Natroflex. So we have two cellulose films, cellophane, biodegradable, and Natroflex, compostable. And it is the difference between biodegradable and compostable, and don't mix with oxy. I heard there yesterday was discussion, it was not bio, it is defragmentation, not, but I don't want to start discussion again. So it is everything 95% compostable, so you know better as me. It is compostable in the home compost for weeks, 6 weeks, in industrial, higher temperature, so it is shorter, it can be in 4 weeks, absolutely compost. In the first year is transparent film, after 6 weeks, everything is in powder here. All world possible certificates in Europe, in United States, in industrial, home, and everywhere possible, we have certificates. So it's coming from the wood, cellulose pulp, production, film, packaging, back to compost. So it is something what we need in future also. Here was already discussion, PLA, Matter B. It is not competition. Materials completely with different applications, so as those main three. There are, of course, much more materials, but those three. So once it is from production line, we receive this cellophane on Natroflex, it is not sealable, like paper. So it is used for overwrapping, for smoking, I will present it. And here you can see that it is normal from production production line with very good oxygen barrier always. And here is nothing, everything or humidity is going through the surface. When we coat it with special lacquers, we can regulate barrier for humidity from nothing up to completely barrier. And not coated, uncoated is used for smoking for meat industry, hand-wrapped wafers for bread waste. We can coat this Natroflex with lacquer for nitrocellulose lacquer for thermosealing, and to this lacquer we can add some additives to regulate barrier, and we can get barrier for different products. I will not stop too much, but it will be on presentation on the internet. So a lot of 7,000 tons is used in candies in the world. Many different candies, lollipops, as you can see. The film can be white, can be metallized, and can be colored also. Like here, colored. In Germany, pasta, many other countries also, Italian also. Some seeds, as you can see, twining tea. 5 different aromas, flavors, taste. In one carton box with very good, very high barrier inside, that the flavors are not mixing between them. It is something very interesting. It is a real Earl Grey, that tea in the leaves flavored with bergamot oil. And this bergamot oil evaporates and it has influence on all plastics like plasticizer. When you use cellophane, it doesn't react. In polypropylene, when the back is made with the propylene, it will be wrinkled. It looks very, very bad. In cellophane, it is good result. So many products, yeast also. There is very high humidity there inside. In paper, it's drying. In polypropylene, it's very high concentration of the humidity inside. So start fermentation earlier. When we make special barriers that if it is too much humidity inside can go through the surface outside, this we increase shelf life of the yeast. High for microwave kitchens, many fruits and vegetables, and here you can see that this printed certificate that it is compostable. So for a client is information that he can throw away to the compost and then to the garden. We will not have heavy metals. Tampons, 100% of the market here. Many products wrapped in this compostable film, labels also. We can also make laminates. And here I have the sample. Are two Natroflex laminated, printed sandwich inside. And one is plastic, one is polypropylene, one is Natroflex laminate. So we can also laminate Natroflex with Matter B. Then Matter B gives from inside seal strength, resistant for tearing, for breaking, and Natroflex good looking and transparency. It is laminate of metallized Natroflex with grease proof paper. First in the world, biodegradable packaging for butter, completely biodegradable. And many other products, I will jump. Here is also something very, very important. I know that in many countries now starts to be a problem. Carton, board, mineral oils, and migration, you know very well. Through all plastics, it is are migrating outside. When you laminate board with Natroflex, it's a barrier, very good barrier. Natroflex has good seal strength and some resistance for breaking, but not as sometimes as high as we need. So we can, instead of laminate with Matter B, we can coat it by extrusion with biopolymer. So we can get 2-in-1, very strong seal strength and hermetic hermetic seal strength and very good barrier. I have also two samples. One is polyester aluminium polyethylene. It will remain forever. The other is completely compostable. It is extrusion-coated Natroflex, metallized, and outside is barrier Natroflex. If you have smell of the coffee, it is valve here, special valve. It is completely compostable. Maybe you can send it. Here are presented different barriers, but it will be everything possible or on internet, on a presentation. So the hermetic packaging, different applications. So I jump. It is coffee, different coffees. Slowly, I am coming to the end. So we have many different applications of uncoated, also coated, and thermosealed with different regulated barriers for humidity, for different application with extrusion-coated biopolymer, can be transparent, matte, white, metallized, colored. So we have many full range of properties needed in the packaging with those films. And now something, global warming, it is or not? Is still discussion after our last winter in Poland when we had minus 30 long many weeks. We have some doubts, but they are important, they are facts. So fact is that probably we have this global warming if you compare it. We have gold medal, this slide you know already very well. So cellulose films, and this request maybe to include in your presentation something about cellulose films also. They are, it is fact, they are on the market. It's no problem, but there will be more and more on the market, alternative for plastics, so I will not stop anymore. And it is in English probably, it is request to our interpreter, help me, hang on, tomorrow will be better. Yes? Even if today is not too good, or different slide that it was yesterday, with compostable materials, it is today, and it is tomorrow. And what Professor Żakowska hopes that it will be better in future, we hope also that it will be better in future. And about Innovia, we produce 30,000 tons in the factories in the UK, in the United States. There is also some very small Chinese in Futamura production, and now uncoated started in China. And about Innovia, where from it is four factories, and strong research center, and we sell film to over 100 countries. Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much. Are there any questions for this lecture? Yes, please.
How it looks from the point of view life cycle assessment, because you have two processes there. One is very pure cellulose you need. It's quite deep pulping. And also this xanthogenate process, you know, for the sustainability, it's very important. Because this product is very nice, but how it looks, it's all the chain.
With some chemical questions, I said you are from marketing, so please don't ask me about polymer chain. So it is fully compostable in the four or six weeks. And chain, it is everything in materials possible on our web site. I don't want now start any scientific discussion. Yes, but it's everything, yes, done, confirmed with carbon footprint and... I don't know what more to answer you. It is fully checked. You know that Greens and other and Dinchertko we have here, all are controlling everything. It's not easy now to lie. Everything is controlled. Everything is accepted, confirmed, certified.
Okay, thank you. Any other questions? If not, thank you again. And let us go to the...